for trusting me with this responsibility. I would like to congratulate our President, Dr. Intihab Ahmed.
Chapter, Dr. Rizwan Ming, President, APPNA President-elect Dr. Iqbal Zafar Hamid, President-elect Dr. Mansoor Alam, and at the same time my executive committee and also the members of host committee who have done a miraculous job this year, and this is the highest number of SMCNs who have gathered outside APPNA event. Class of 89, Nadeem Ashfaq, who is representative, has donated us $33,000 for our PDF project. And class of 89-90, that is my class, I'm so proud of them, once again rose to the challenge and they have donated 17,000. Actually, you can add 2,000 more we got today, so it is 19,000. And then the mannequins, Dr. Nagmana Shafi has donated some mannequins for our professional development.
Our first award is for social welfare and community services, which goes to Dr. Salman Naqvi from class of 1986. Since 2015, he has worked in many relief projects all over the world. The Shine Humanity is providing primary care in Pakistan as well as clean water at a very low cost by a solar project. Our next winner is for academics is Dr. Sumaira Haq. Please come for your award. She's a faculty advisor at George Washington University and her work is in global women health. Our third award goes for inspirational leadership for an SMCN founder from a batch of 1982-83 who has been a public health working with CDC. He's a pediatric infectious disease physician who has worked with WHO to wipe out polio from India, and he has received a presidential award, a great award from which has ever been given to a federal government employee by United States of America.
Proud. Thank you very much. मैं बस आपको एक फैज साहब के एक शेर पे मैं इख्तिताम करता हूँ, जिन्होंने अपने वतन के लिए कहा था कि जो तुझसे अहले वफा इस तबार रखते हैं इलाज गर्दिश लहलो नहार रखते हैं.
Our recipient of our next award, Dr. Asif Mahmood. And I'm so proud that he's running for Lieutenant Governor. And person who get everything right, he's so dedicated, so good.
You guys taught me how to accept different ethnicities. You taught me how to love people who don't speak like you, who don't look like you. And that's where I started learning the diversity. That's where I started learning tolerance. That's where I started learning acceptance. And I am so proud to say that after 37 years, you are even closer to me. You love me more today than you loved me that day.
I'm gonna invite the president of New York APPNA, Dr. Rizwan Naeem. Dr. Rizwan Naeem.
According to Zafar, nabu chupa ke jiye hum, nasar jhuka ke jiye. Sitamgaron ki nazar se sitamgaron ki nazar se nazar mila ke jiye. Ab ek raat agar hum kam hi jiye to kya hai? Yahi bahut hai कि हम मशाले जला के जिए एंड दैट्स व्हाट ज़फर इज अबाउट
आई वांट टू थैंक एवरीवन इन द लास्ट इलेक्शन इन अपना हु वोटेड फॉर मी और एंड ऑल दोज हु कुड नॉट वोट फॉर मी फॉर एनी रीजन दे हैड बट आई विल टेल यू दैट आई वुड प्रूव टू बी योर प्रेसिडेंट आई विल ब्रिंग एवरीवन अंडर द फोल्ड्स ऑफ अपना
This is the brainchild of his to combine JSMUAANA and APPNA and make it vibrant and enthusiastic evening for everybody.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Kawati Nazrat, I will just take a minute. I will first thank you for providing me with this opportunity. APPNA Alliance New York Chapter is a vibrant and enthusiastic group of women.
We have succeeded numerous milestones within a few years of its existence.